to leave his territory. And when the serpent came, he came with a hand of God. Number one, why is the serpent coming to your heart? Because you are a poor. Someone said, I'm poor. My prayers have caused that. My prayers have caused that. When you pray so much and your prayers begin to be fed, you go through some attacks as part of the process. The serpent came to your heart. Israel and die, and now you are coming.